Greetings.
Would you craft some?
Of course.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Thank you. Stop, send the whip away those
go, go.
Our duchy oh. values peace and quiet.
Choice are aching.
Oh!
That's it, Roach. Come on, Roach. Come on.
Ah, Regis. Couldn't have picked some other place to meet.
Regis!
Damn it. Locked. No way I got the place wrong. This is it. Gotta be. Gotta be another way in around here.
Not good.
agreed to meet a vampire at a cemetery. How much more cliche can you get? Could have left the door unlocked.
What am I privet?
True enough.
I shall do what...
Come. And...
Well...
And...
It's...
The...
You've... But if he... It's...
How's it...
We... This...
Any...
Indeed. It, you might... Press up.
Cool. You get... There. What was that?
A raven? Perhaps it...
Where?
So...
You...
No.
Guess...
Oh, those who... Are any...
Yeah.
I know... That's it. Ever vigilant. You are
new.
Allow
him.
Then it's. I don't
come up.
Sorry. What are you.
Why?
What is
my. What are
the. Is.
A few
more.
Where is. Sir.
We record.
Alright.
And.
Thank you.
Someone needs an escort. That's something I do often that might be worth investigating. Saliva. White's obsessed. Real collector. Thoroughbred. Spoon. Pretty ordinary. Maybe a little old. Man's table. No spoon you have shall sate you. Whatever lives here treated that literally. Still searching for the right spoon. Another spoon. Yep, just as normal as the last one. Skeletons. Have anything to do with the curse? None shall sit and dine with you at your table. It'd make sense. Woman's name scratched into this wooden spoon. Romantic. No claw or fang marks. Probably choked to death. Broken neck, indentation in the skull's lateral surface. Smacked in the head with something heavy. Right arm bit right off. Teeth all knocked out. Somebody tried to force feed him. Broken neck, indentation in the skull's lateral surface. Smacked in the head with something heavy. White's obsessed. Real collector, thoroughbred. A spring key. Sophisticated crafting. Tag bears a description. White's a true collector. actually does seem like a white flare. Bit atypical, but still. Cauldron should be somewhere around here. Spoon, pretty ordinary. Maybe a little old. Another spoon. Yep, just the last one. Thousands of them here. White's been a collector for years. White's obsessed. Real collector. Thoroughbred. Spoon. Pretty ordinary. Maybe a little old. Another spoon. Yep, just as normal as the last one. White's obsessed. Real collector. Thoroughbred. Spoon. Pretty ordinary. Maybe a little old. Spoon. Yep, just as normal as the last one. White's obsessed. Real collector. Thoroughbred. For. White's not particularly tidy. Table's set. White, who lives here, is getting ready for some sort of feast. Cauldron's empty, unfortunately. We just need some brew. Afraid he won't get that. No choice but to hide and wait for the saliva glands and their bearer. Need a spot that'll let me observe the cauldron.
Gonna hurt you. Wanna help? I've seen the words of the curse on the walls. Think I know how to lift it. tried to bring folk here, convince them to sit at the table with you, right? Well, I'm gonna be your guest now. Your willing guest. Searching for the right spoon for years, right? The curses can be tricky. The key to this one just might be that you can't eat with your own spoon. That's why we've swapped. This isn't right. Miss something? Listen, gonna stand up real slow. Gotta search the house again. Sit tight, I'll be right back. Calm down. Damn it. Eat that vile stuff from the... For Regis, at least. Can't do anything for the white thing. Except cut it down. Seems I'll have to kill the white in its own junkie.
Bandages.
What's that about?
The thrust.
Forget it.
What?
God. What? Pretty out.
Truthful.
Before you go, a witch. See, either.
No. Trail leads to the house on the hill,
which stands silent as a grave.
This? Setting for a banquet?
It seems so. What's your suspicion? Did none survive? Gods!
Servant. Stabbed to death. Over a dozen blows with a sharp object. Some post-mortem.
I cannot believe this is the work of a man. It was a monster, to be sure.
Silver tableware. Open engravings. Torso punctured with great force. Blow pierced hardened steel. And on the high road, best way to be cool. Ceremonial bowls? For little sacrifices?
Of what? Please, do not say humans.
Ceremonial bowls? For little sacrifices?
Of what? Please, do not say humans.
Throats massacred. One mighty blow. Shield along sides all indented. Sword ceremonial. And Shay handiwork clearly. Burn marks. Something catch fire? Explode? Strong stench. Multiple wounds on the body. All puncture wounds, but hard to tell what caused them. Victim's human, but the attire's elven.
Are you certain? How did he come by? We've so few non-humans. Perhaps there's no one inside.
I know you. Listen, who?
We meet.
You mentioned.
No. Oh, I think.
What?
Best.
I. Please.
You know. Let's get one.
Hunter. I will.
The best.
Laid at Lutovic's feet, a loaf of binnen, an elfin bread, thus granting humans rule over seat-yielding lands. The better filled the ornate at long last, the elfin king grasped his sword and shield, thus symbolically passing command of his armies to humans.
Thank you.
long last, the Elfin King grasped his sword and shield, thus symbolically passing command of his armies to humans. Erect in his pride, drew his blade, Lutofic then spake.
I accept your allegiance and shall return in 1 year's time.
Ah! Look! Look! The statues!
Impossible!
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Thank you.
The sculpture.
Dunno.
Your word?
Come on, Roach.
What did you do? Smart man.
That
should
it's not the blood to make up. We shall beast. It this
supper so, thing.
I took cargo. In a
what was
that? You could. Let's see.
And you.
We have arrived.
You...
My...
How the hell?
It's an ancient form of protection against the living guests. The mechanism which releases the latch reacts only to a higher vampire's blood.
Tricky mechanisms, a vampire hideout. Fortified, secured. Must have been important to your species once, Toussaint.
It shall always be so. During the conjunction, the gate from our world into this one opened upon this man and no other. This was the first place we saw.
This place. There's evil here. Death hangs in the air.
Yes. Great many beings have breathed their last here.
Seems your kind assembled a peculiar little library.
Indeed. Though I personally did not lay a hand to it.
Disgraceful. Excruciating to see this particular page from my history. I'd rather not.
Charming place.
Yes, thus they also kept.
They treated.
I'd like.
Don't take it.
Well. Place the bait at the tunnel entrances. Monsters will catch its scent more quickly.
When I think how these tunnels got here, send shivers.
It was a natural order of things. The place reeked of death and it attracted necrophages.
This wall doesn't look like anything special. done. One left. Think this'll work?
I certainly hope so. Meet Stench yourself, and wager carries clear to Novigrad.
This'll hold. Doesn't look like anything special.
I told you. Kag'Maw thrashed about inside it for over 2 centuries. Appearances can be deceiving.
8 set. What now? Maybe we need a safe word. You know, something you'll say when you can't take it anymore.
And what would you do once I uttered it?
Don't know. Calm it down. Somehow.
Please. You won't be able to.
Better.
Far from ideal.
Resonance.
Are you... This is in...
Relax.
Very well. awake at last.
What did you see? Tell us. See,
There will be a step.
Perhaps?
Yes,
I shall.
That's.